Also today, a juvenile court judge in court today, this time as a criminal defendant. The bond hearing took place this morning for Orleans Parish Juvenile Court Judge Yolanda King, who was last indicted last week by grand jury for filing and maintaining false public records over where she lives. WDSU reporter Travers Mackle live for us right here in the studios with the very latest on today's appearance. Travers.
Camille, Judge King made a brief court appearance today in front of Judge Arthur Hunter, who set her bond at $30,000 total. Judge King was booked into the Orleans Parish prison moments after, and we caught up with her as she left OPP. Any comment at all, Judge King, about the allegations? I take it you plan on fighting the charges to the fullest?
Oh, excuse me.
King was released on a signature bond just before lunchtime. She was picked up from jail by her attorney, Clarence Roby, who you see in this video. The attorney general says King lied about where she lived last year when she was running in a special election for a seat on the juvenile court bench in New Orleans. King won that race, but allegations were made that she actually lives in Slidell and holds a homestead exemption in that city. The AG says that King falsified and sworn affidavits her actual address. They also say she misled state election officials. King does remain on the bench. A trial date has been set for late April. Orleans Parish has 6 juvenile court judges, the most in Louisiana. Like last year, there is proposed legislation in Baton Rouge during the legislative session to shrink the size of the juvenile court down from 6 judges to 4. Camille.
All right, Travers.